There's a sign.
They are adorable when they come out though. Just hang out here if they hit their head.
Yep.
She's not going away. When they swim away, we let them go, but she's just coming up to breathe and resituate herself. She might start nursing or something.
You should sleep up.
She's totally asleep from where I am. Yep, there you can see inside everything, really. Still a little timid, which I'm glad, but you see him hide behind his mom. He probably says, I've seen that lady with that grain before. I just heard another one behind us. The baby's a little male, you can see that his penis is an emmy right in the middle. other thing in it, put your hand up if that big tail comes towards you, because sometimes they jerk. He's a little inquisitive one. He's like the inquisitive one. Just hang out, don't move much, and he'll just come right over you.
He's doing good.
This is him, because I've driven the two cars on there, so left side of space. You're okay, you don't have to move. He's not, he's touching you, you're not touching him. You're okay. You're funny, you look at me.
Yes? Good.
You liked the girl yesterday with hair about your color fish.
Mm-hmm. Who's gonna feed us?
Look up, you got one right in your face. I try to tell the other young guys, the more you ignore them, the more they stick around. Trying to, hey. It could be just as fun without being a petting zoo and making them too friendly.
He's a heavy. He's a heavy. Here he comes.
Coming back to your face now. This was about the size when they about ready to be weaned. See, that mother is probably telling him, hey, you're getting ready to be kicked out of the... Better learn how to eat. This one's still nursing.
see when that boat came in, how they disappeared?
Yeah, yeah.
They don't like that boat at all. That's